Okay, here we go. The latest in the Arduino saga. Now I have happy lights on my servo controller. So same old Visual Basic program, but now we've got some LEDs driven off the digital pins of the Arduino. Here we go. Counterclockwise. Stop. Clockwise. And stop. So, nothing too dramatic. Just more stepwise refinement.